Hey guys, so today is Thursday. I have a very small haul for you and a ton of updates. I'm going to try to make it as fast as possible. So starting off, yesterday I went to Walmart. They have lots of Easter things on clearance, so I decided to pick up a few things. Not that I necessarily needed them, but I did anyways. So the first thing is this three set of these headbands, and these are actually my favorite kind of headbands. There's a white one, which you can always use white, yellow, and then green. Originally they were $1 and I got them for 50 cents. And then I got this really cute little white, like, rosette one, and it doesn't have anything on it, which is nice because I can put my own clip on it or glue it down. I can do whatever I decide to do. So again, that was $1, got it for 50 cents, and then I got another one, which is just pink. So super cute, at least so we have some options, because I definitely want to start getting into making hair bows for the girls. And then the last thing that I got, which y'all are going to die on this, okay? It's a little tuxedo. Oh, it's so cute. So it is size newborn. It's not super big. But I would say it's maybe between like a newborn and 3 month size, but it's so cute. So it's by George, and it has obviously the little pants, the little clip-on tie, the vest, and then the shirt. Originally it was almost $16, and I got it for, well, it says $7.93 there, but it rang up as even less. I think it was like $5. So I love it. It's gonna be so cute on the boys. So I got that, and like I said, nothing too big of a haul, but I just wanted to show you guys anyways. So starting with updates, I'm gonna try to make it as fast as possible. Number one, we put an offer in on the place that we've been interested in. We put that in sometime of last week. They accepted our offer. We are now going to be buying that place on the contingency that our house sells. Our house officially went on the market last night at 5 p.m. Photographers came on Tuesday. They did still photography as well as the 360 pano ones. So we got to see those last night on all of the websites like Coldwell Banker and Realtor.com and Remax, everything. It's out there on every website, which is kind of cool but kind of weird to see your own house out there. So there's that. Again, the people accepted our offer, so we did put the $5,000 earnest money down. We are hoping that our house sells within the next 2 months so that we are able to purchase this place. Our house, like I said, officially went on the market last night at 5 p.m. We are already getting calls for showings. First off, we got a text message last night that a showing was scheduled for between 5 and 5:30 tonight. So that is still a go. We also got one for 8:15 to 9:15 this morning, which we got up. We did our daily routine of getting everything cleaned. My brother and I, thankfully, because he has today off, we got in the car and left about 7:50-ish. But right as we came back down the street to park, which was around 8:05-ish, maybe 8:10, we got the text message that said that showing was canceled, which is kind of a letdown. But obviously, you know, maybe it just, that timing just didn't work out for this person or whatever. But as I was sitting here maybe 5 minutes ago, I got another text message that we have a showing from 11 to 12. So at the moment we have 11 to 12 and 5 to 5:30. Obviously we could get more throughout the day, but that is what it currently is sitting at. So while I am here at home, I am going to be sitting here doing school stuff, which is the hardest part, mainly because obviously I need to keep up on my work, but when I'm only here for an hour to 2 hours in between, it's hard to try to set up and get things going because the time runs out very fast. So yeah, I'm just trying to get as much done as possible in the time that I have. The next thing is I house sat for our neighbors. Well, house sat/pet sat for our neighbors for 4 or maybe 5 days. They are coming back today. So their house is all done and ready to go. Our sign for sale went up in our yard yesterday. Our flyers to go in like those little boxes will be coming sometime today or tomorrow in the mail, and then we can put those out. We plan to have a garage sale on Saturday. It's currently snowing, which stinks. I don't think it's going to be too much snow. It was only supposed to be like an inch. So, yeah, but we're supposed to have a garage sale Saturday. It's going to be almost 70, which will be awesome. Possibly on Sunday. It just kind of depends how Saturday goes. But, again, we might do it on Sunday as well, just to try to keep clearing out as much as possible. I have my ACT on April 9th. I have my first driving session on April 13th. I have a retreat. I possibly am going to be going to the 15th and 16th. The 20th, I am doing a CPR class with my mom. And then this upcoming Friday, which is tomorrow, I have a doctor's appointment for my ears because my ears have been aching really bad for about 2 to 3 months. And I went to my doctor and she told me what to do. I did it and it's not helping. So we are going to see a ears, nose, and throat specialist. Y'all, it is way too early. Like my brain it doesn't want to work. So I'm sorry if I keep messing up, but yeah, so we're going to go to that tomorrow, which is at 11. So yeah, it's just very crazy right now, obviously, me sitting here trying to get schoolwork done and having live classes and then showings now, and you know, when you don't go to bed till 10 or 11 o'clock at night, it's really hard because we are waking up between, you know, 5 and 5:30 to make sure everything is show ready during, you know, the few hours in the morning before showings truly start. So yeah, it's just really crazy right now. Sorry guys, I don't know why my video just cut off, but it just closed me completely out of the app. So anyways, what I wanted to say though is yesterday I was driving, which I've had my permit for almost a year now, but I was driving around because we had some errands to do and it was snowing, which I've driven in snow before, but it wasn't like, I don't know. Like yesterday it was worse than before, but it still wasn't bad. So I was driving in that and I was stopped at a light and all of a sudden I hear lights and sirens behind me. And my initial thought was, holy crap, I'm getting pulled over. I kind of panicked a little bit. My mom was on the phone with my grandma, so she wasn't necessarily paying attention. And then, like I said, it was snowing, and then having the lights come on, it kind of panicked me. But I looked ahead, and I realized there were other lights up there. So I figured it was, you know, an accident, and it was an ambulance or something coming. So I checked. I was in the far left-hand lane. There was no one in the middle or right lane. So I pulled over as much as I could, obviously without running the red light, but pulled over as much as I could into the middle lane, because again I was in the far left hand lane and there was 2 turning lanes next to me going left and they were filled with cars, so the ambulance wouldn't have been able to get through. So I tried to get over to the right as much as possible. Once the light turned, I obviously straightened the car back out and went up, and then there was 2 fire trucks right behind me pretty much, so I had to get over to the far right and pull off and stop and wait for them to go by. And then as we approached the next light, that was the intersection that the accident happened. By the time that we had gotten there, obviously, you know, anyone that was like severely injured must have already gotten, you know, taken to the hospital, because there were like 3 or 4 ambulances, a few fire trucks, and tons of police cars. but there wasn't any like visible damaged cars except for two, but they were on complete opposite sides of the roads. So I don't know, I'm thinking like, again, maybe some of the cars already got towed off, and the people are already in the hospital, but there was debris everywhere, literally everywhere. So I had to slowly approach through that light, and the person in the middle lane would not let me get over because they had the right lane closed off once you got through the light. And finally they let me in. I was like, thank you, like, really, like, there's an accident and you're not even gonna let me in. So finally let me in and we went on our way, but it was just kind of scary. I like kind of panicked, not really like panicked, but I just got flustered because I've never had to like pull off before like that. So it was kind of a scary situation, but at least I know, like, obviously I knew what to do before, but it's different when it actually happens. So yeah, there's that. Another thing, this lady yesterday, we're driving literally in the parking lot of the store, and I was going down the correct side of the, the aisle. And this lady literally just like whips it straight across, and I'm like, are you serious? Like, you didn't even see me coming down, did you? It's just kind of stupid. Like, obviously she wasn't looking, she's going the complete wrong direction. I was like, really, lady? So anyways, I almost got in two car accidents yesterday, I guess you could say. But yeah, so yeah, that is everything I wanted to tell you guys. I just wanted to try to make it as quick as possible because I hate really long update videos, so I'm sorry if it's long, but yeah. So we have about an hour and a half or so until we need to start like picking up our things. Like I said, I mean, I just have my little setup. I got this out obviously to do the video, but I've got my water bottle, my pen, I have my computer, which y'all can now see me. I'm like, I look horrible. Let's just skip that. I've got my my notebook, I had some Warheads because they taste really good, and I have my bag there, and my purse is down there. So everything is like right here and ready to go. But yeah, so we've got about an hour and a half until we need to get our stuff and take it out. And yeah, so in the meantime, I'm just gonna work on school. Obviously more showings could, you know, happen, so I'm just gonna wait around and see. I will update you guys though on Instagram. It's a lot easier for me to just quickly take a picture and tell you guys what's going on. So that is everything for right now. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. I'm sorry also for the weird videos lately. I know they're just all updates. Once we get moved into our new place, they will be a lot more fun and entertaining videos and good quality photos. So bear with me right now through this weird kind of time, but it'll level out very soon. So thank you, and we'll talk to you in our next video.